questions for you. The first question is, what drove you to pull a weapon and point it at Akana? What really drove you?
To be honest, I would be lying to you if I told you that I have fully comprehended the tragedy of that fateful day.
The man over there, Papa would come and lay, he can be kill me, and young but tooth, more of Gilmuti many or Time, Carmuti many.
The stupidity, the foolishness, the evil that I exhibited on that day is not something that I knew was in me, but now I recognize.
That Ime chod chwin mo ti men yana ne. En ben ke ken o pe nye ni ti men ti kome.
Now I recognize that within me, deep within me, there is evil that I did not know about.
Ni kom be ti, na kou yin ni mo ne, ka ne rangye, si do a ye, ni ikire me dano, goro, chol chwin ki niga,
and I don't think I'll fully comprehend ever the magnitude of what is inside me. And that's the reason that I am remorseful, that I am sorry. And that's the reason that I ask for your forgiveness. I ask for your understanding and for time, for this healing process to begin, and for time for me to comprehend magnitude of the tragedy.
Ni gor